Well, that was absolutely exhausting. I'm absolutely wrecked. But, you know, when you're at 30K and you need some inspiration, there's nothing like thinking about World Vision and what's happening out there. You know, I ran for nearly 240 minutes today, and you think that every 5 seconds over in Africa, kids are dying. Work that out, how many kids are on the time that I took to run. No pain at all, and I feel really good that I've been able to contribute to Team World Vision and help those people in need. Good on you, Team World Vision. Get involved.